Hey guys, welcome to MadTech. Today I'll be learning how to scan QR code on Terabox app, and now let's dive right in. Now to scan the QR code on a Terabox app, first open up Terabox app on your phone. And after opening a Terabox app, guys, on this interface at the top left corner of the screen, you can see the three line icon available for us. Tap on the three line icon at the top left corner of the screen. And you can see on this panel, when this panel appears, at the right side of your name, there is a square icon. Tap on the square icon beside your account name over here at the top right corner of this panel. And our camera will open like this, guys, where you'll be required to put the QR code which you want to scan on Terabox on the inside the four corner of this block or square. And with that being done, guys, the Terabox app will scan the QR code which you're trying to scan. And with that being said, guys, this is how to scan QR code on Terabox app. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.